was 18 years of age. Into the army I did engage. I left me home with a good intent for to join the 42nd Regiment. As I was posted on guard one day, some soldiers' children came out to play. From the officers' quarters, me captain came, and he ordered me for to take their names. I took one name instead of three. On the collector duty, they then charged me as confined to barracks with loss of pay for doing me duty the opposite way. A loaded rifle I did prepare for to shoot me captain on the barrack square. It was me captain that I meant to kill, but I shot me corporal against me will. At Liverpool Assizes me trial I stood, and I held me courage as best I could. And the old judge said, I'm a property, go prepare your soul for eternity. Well, I had no father to take me part, and no loving mother to break her heart. I had one friend, and a girl was she, who'd lay down her life for McCaffrey. So come all you officers, take advice from me, and go treat your men with some dignity. It's only lies and a tyranny that has made a martyr of McCaffrey.